What's up, guys? It's Moonshine here, and we are playing Resident Evil 4 Remake. Wait, what? What happened? I shoot the crow, I didn't mean to cut off the dialogue. Oh well.
Expecting me.
The fuck? Are you kidding me, dude?
Break's over, I suppose.
There is no break, my dude. Dude, where are they going, my dude?
Why not treat yourself?
Dude, how many crossbow does it take to kill these guys, man? Come on, bitch. Get out of me. Bitch.
one down.
Perfect. Desperate time needs desperate measure, and I'm playing it like a pro.
Okay, I think I see how this works.
Oh, do you now, Leon? Do you?
Oh, nothing but the finest. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for?
Repair.
Give that the care it deserves, mate. Ease pleasant travels.
Do I even need to wear armor, man? Holy shit. The armor costs like 3,000. I don't even earn enough to repair my armor like that. I think it's a scam, man. Oh. Give me something to fucking work with, man. Holy shit. Fuck out of here. Leon, turn up! What the fuck? Turn around, Leon! What are you doing, you fool? Jesus Christ, Leon is so stupid in Remake. He's just knifing the guy instead of the guy behind him. Like, I literally had to turn him around. The fuck kind of shit is that, bro? Jesus. Get the hell out of here. And that one is still close. There we go. Thing you can't fucking shield, guys. I hate them, man. The bolt is joke too, not gonna lie. Are you kidding me? Tell me I can walk there. Okay, BS game, bro. Apparently I missed some treasure back there. Dude, shoot the... Shooting 6 bolts, they don't wanna die, bro. They're telling you.
giant pain in my ass.
What the hell are you doing here? Alright, I think I have a decent idea how to do that. Or maybe I don't. I screwed myself up, I guess. I guess I cannot shoot him through the fucking gate. Which makes perfect sense, by the way. Let me just put it out there. What? I'll give up if I go there. How is it still locked? I give up, man.
Thank you.
Come here, bitch. Oh, you gotta love them giving you a bunch of shit that you don't need. Absolutely epic, by the way. I swear to God, give me some shotgun shells. Thank you. And maybe some handgun ammo? Nope. Who? What the hell is going on, bro? Dude! Finally, some peace and quiet. Bitch.
Next. Works.
Oh my goodness, are you kidding me?
None left.
Unbelievable, man.
Get ready.
line for traffic.
Yeah, I know there's a treasure, but I can open it sadly, since I don't have a stupid key, man. Thank God.
I think that was my last one.
Are you kidding me?
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys.
Damn. Oh, I can still go back. Nice. Nothing? Nothing indeed. Gotta love this game. Made me without ammo for a whole entire game, man. Whole entire game. Not a single place has ammo. How? Give me something to work with here. Jesus. Oh, it's a maze.
Where are you?
Gotta love the maze. I love the maze.
You know, but you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this together.
I don't know if I can.
You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
That's funny. Alright, that is a good place to end, guys. 35 minutes, chapter result. One death. Yeah, I really tried to survive that fight. 52 enemies killed. Alright, thanks for watching. I'm going to end the episode over here. Bye bye.